Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Golgoth, and welcome back to another episode of Blood Bowl 2. In this episode, I take my Sourcefederation Chaos team up against... Oh, what the hell is his name? Damn it. Menzobarranzan's Finest is a Dark Elf team. This is the first week of the Windy City Warmongers League Babyface Nelson Division. So fresh Chaos versus fresh Dark Elves.
Ready, steady,
hey, what?
Bowl.
I got nothing for you, big girl. I got nothing for you, Lillian. I got nothing for you. What? What do you want? Ah, attack!
Ah, Lillian! What?
No, I got nothing for you.
Welcome back.
Alright, here we go. Did I spell his name right? Menzobarranzan.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
Did I spell it completely wrong?
Dark Elves play a good
yes,
passing,
I did.
But can also be really violent.
Barazan. These are probably the two, like, biggest, like, largest names. Fresh Dark Elves versus Fresh Chaos. We'll see how this goes. Well, I don't recommend that. And even on a blitz, he's down 5 pieces. Alright, bring in the big guys. Oops. Alright. It's been a little bit since I did my chaos. We got armor 7. Armor 7. Can't get to his witch elf, unfortunately. But this runner is going to take a big hit. It's going to be this hit, then this hit, then the end hit, then the middle hit. Oh, he gets an extra reroll. He needs that with his only one reroll.
It's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Helfiger.
Ooh, armor break right off the bat. Getting pows like crazy already. Oh man, I thought that was gonna be another armor break. Let's do this blitz. Ah, I could do it with this guy.
Get in their face.
Oh no!
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Uh-oh. Not a good start. Don't like that happening. Luckily the ball's way back here and still pretty secure. Didn't get to lay any cool... I got one armor break, I guess. A lot of hits I didn't get to make, though. I'm very sad. Man, I was really hoping to hit this runner, too. Ugh. Unfortunate. Oh well.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close.
Don't want
to
be that bashy.
Smell your breath and see the dead
in. Yeah, that guy's not going anywhere. This guy should not have come in here. That was not a smart, not a great play. You can maybe get this runner up here to get another assist on this guy. Now he's got the opportunity. He should take both of these guys and just run them back here. You could blitz this guy, and then get another guy back here. That's what I would do. But maybe put this guy here, and blitz with his witch elf here. Push, push. That's what I would do. I don't play Dark Elves, though. I play Skaven and Chaos, and two completely different animals. Yes, exactly. Do that. It'd be funny if he was watching my video and just taking my advice. Ooh, don't do that. Also, don't probably do that.
A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
I'm sad that I don't have any skills yet. I need a kill piece so bad. Yeah, you don't want to do that. Yeah, I like that move. Don't like that move.
Mm, yeah. Oh, like worked out for him. Fight.
There, and then move here. Yeah, I guess unless this is an armor break.
Fans are
oh, and he wants to move here.
Just one more okay. Step.
Look at all them dodges with no dodge. Bad play. That's the nice thing, is at least this side's still kind of blocked up. He's got to move this other he's got to move his blitzer. He can move him down here. He's running out of time, 20 seconds. I'm gonna punch all the things. I hope he knows that. Alright. Not bad. I would not line up like this against Chaos. Say, where's my die? You know, one die there, of course, so push this, hit this guy. Hopefully into a pow. Push this guy out. Does this guy have dodge? No. AG4 still, but no dodge.
Is about to happen.
Mark a couple pieces. I can protect the ball pretty well down here. Do like that. I should be safe to pick. How far can this guy move? Far. So I can just pick it up. Pick it up and move to like here. Alright. Otherwise the ball is pretty safe. I think I can make my blocks now. like it. I like it a lot. Oh, another armor break. Oh, a KO. Would have been nice to get a casualty there, but a KO is acceptable. I think I make my blitz now. Oh my god!
Keep pushing.
Alright. Reroll's off the table now. Man, that makes all these blocks that much scarier. Could just pick the ball up. This is a one in three chance of fail. I think this is a better... Jeez! Man! These dice are not great already. Man, two dub skulls and two both down skulls
at the same time
in the first two turns on only like six block attempts. It's insane. Just craziness. Don't like that I don't have the ball in my hands yet. I've had to burn two rerolls on two turns. Frickin' stupid block dice and still don't have the ball in my hands.
This is going to be decisive.
Ooh, reroll that. Or don't, I guess. Whatever works. Yeah. Alright, one of his two rerolls gone. At least I got the KO already, so that puts me up a piece. Should start fouling soon. I think his last action should be to try to dodge this guy here. Or leave him down there, I guess. Don't go to the sideline, man. Here. That's a good play. That's a smart play.
Should be good.
She seems to have gone completely nuts.
All right. Kind of reset on the whole where everybody is right now, but dude, if he just goes this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, he can get his assist. Well, he made his dodges, so he could have made him from here. He could have got his assist to make this a 2-die. Oh, 1-die. 1-die with block, not terrible chances. But now I'm definitely gonna hit his witch hunter, or his witch elf, with ease. In the meantime, I'm gonna screen this off. Go, Sam Basher. William Haynes. I think this might be my blitz. Make turn to blitz this guy here. Hit him on the ball, Elliot C. Morgan.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
Stand up, all the Chaos Warriors. I think if I bring this guy here... No, I would need... Oh, I can get 2 assists, though. Or 3 assists. And get a 3 die on this runner.
Move right next to a teammate.
Make tourney. Oh no, that's... Should be fine. Can I come... here, there? Yeah, okay, so that'll be alright. Go, Maud. Maud Garrett.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
There's a blitz here. 3 die.
The attacker has an assist.
There's a pile. I'll follow that, that's
something
fine.
Something exciting's about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Vision HD.
Oh, do I pick the ball up? Because I freaking desperately need to pick the ball up. I think I make this block. Jesus, I was scared with that bolt down. I'll actually stay here. I like to leave the witch elf down by herself, but...
And it didn't come off.
Not gonna reroll that. Not gonna waste my last reroll right there. I think I got the ball pretty secure. I guess he could blitz this guy. And then come in and pick the ball up. He's got the people to possibly do it, but man. Dice are not liking me today. It's fine. It's fine. It'll all be fine. Yep, the blitz. Oh, double pows! Ouchies! Maybe I should have rerolled that pickup. Oh, KO for Sam Basher. Here comes the pickup. 3+. 3+. 3+, 2+, score. You don't need to do that. Don't do it that way. Don't do it that way, man. That's an unnecessary dodge you're making. Here, 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 here. 2 rolls. That's a smart play. I like that. But don't run up through here. Should we find equally as fine one here, 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 here. Yes, like that. Yep. Now I just hope he fails the pickup. He did! Just gotta reroll that one. Score this early. Oh, and another! Wow! The dice are terrible in this game for everybody involved. I get a person on the ball. This block needs to be successful. Yes. Okay. I think I got a pretty decently secure ball here. I really want to hit people up here so bad. I mean, if I hit this guy... No. Couldn't possibly be three failed pickups in a row, could there?
Quick and easy.
Thank goodness. I think if I go here, this guy can't make it all the way back. Let's get in here. It's not a great spot. It's kind of a crappy looking cage, but this guy's on this guy, so it'd be harder for him to do anything with him. If I can hit this guy, I can bring this guy down here. This guy can move actually right now. Can't get any more useful, really. So I think I make this block.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on
Jesus
top?
Christ.
Fragile. Very fragile.
So bad.
I never could get the hang of this maneuver, Jim. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans. Those were good days.
And personal, Bob.
You need to be close.
Oh man.
So close they can all smell right. Your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
I'm gonna try to surf this guy out, but I don't know if it's worth it. Here, here, half die. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, go, go, yeah. There's no good way for him to hit the ball carrier with that guy. Don't dodge into the three tackle zones. Looking at it. One KO for each team so far. What was his? Is this just... I think his is just a lineman as well. Yep. So two linemen, basically. Lineman and a beast man.
Anybody got any playing cards?
No, he got his dodge.
Hey, who knows the rules for nerdlings in the closet?
Okay. So you can make the half die block. And hope for two pows or a... I mean, he's... Oh, it's not a block guy. I thought it was a blitzer. This is a blitzer. Who I... This guy might get surfed out. I need to get upfield, though. I have four turns to score. I can get there, but I'm so far back with all those failed pickups. Yeah, even just sitting there. Oh, that works for him. Oh, and an armor break. No, no, no. I mean, I still had a two die on him, but armor break, I don't like.
Did you know that there are all Skaven leagues Elves played in great.
There he goes. Get them dodges in there.
The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans. So you
right.
have clan
Sky. So that's good for him, but it's also good for me, because now it frees up my Chaos Warrior.
You lost me after Bob, Jim. Don't talk to me for the next few rounds.
Okay. This guy can get pretty far up here. Pending a frickin' knockdown here. I guess even a push. This guy's not very useful. If I can get this guy off.
Unity is strength.
Insane. I had to use my last reroll already, and it was absolutely 100% necessary. Follow.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
Get up there, Elliot. What do you say? Oops. Oops, I don't remember what the thing is for.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Alright, so now I need a successful POW, or I guess even a push here would be fine, but anything but frickin' bolt down skull. I've had so many bolt downs. Oh my gosh. Every time I see a goddamn skull, I'm just. Freaks me out.
The more the merrier.
Damn. It's not terrible. Still tackle zones, right?
To assist
oh
teammate.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, together.
Do I dodge this guy? I don't want to one die him with no rerolls. Should have expected a bad roll. Oh well. The good rolls should be coming. Get out of here with these things. Control. I know people like those. I don't really need them. Only takes a second to take a look at somebody's skills. Okay, so I got my cage upfield, finally. And I got three turns to get all the way up. I got plenty of time. Shouldn't need any goes as long as I can safely progress my cage. But if he's elf screens, like he should, I don't know if he's got the people to really do it. I mean, he's got the people, but I mean, these guys back here don't. Being back, all back here helps a lot less. This guy being down, he can't get up there. This guy can get up there on a dodge. All that block scares me. I need to block Chaos Warrior so bad.
What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg.
And you can totally get an assist here and blitz this guy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
I feel like he should blitz with his witch elf there, but I guess he could in theory get there here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go. Or with a dodge. Don't do that. But yeah, he hit one of those guys. I was like, why do I have two guys down here? The failed dodge, and then... Did he hit one of these? Did he hit one of these guys? Maybe somebody was stunned? I don't remember. 50% dodge. Oh, he get it on a push.
Especially if the ball holder goes down.
I like that he's pushing me further upfield. Does he follow? Because that guy's going to get smooshed if he follows that. I will smoosh him.
Intimidation is the
key. I'm going to smoosh him. This guy. So my blitz has got to be on this guy. This guy's going to blitz him. I swear to God, if I get a goddamn skull. Okay.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Oh, I kind of screwed that up a little bit, but I think it'll be all right. Kind of want to keep going as far as I can. I think I'll be all right. I think I can get an effective screen on this side. Alright, this is risky. Kind of potato-y a little bit, but I'm gonna risk it.
That's it! Get in their face!
Normally I really hate doing the potato thing. Ugh. This guy here sucks. Not take that into account. Get out of my way, dude. Alright, let's get these guys up into the play a little bit more. Got this 2-die I can make.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned.
This guy's got a 1-die chance on me though, and I don't like that at all. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1-die. With block. I mean, I could risk the dodge. Steven Zaragoza. This guy can't do anything. Maybe I just throw this guy on here. To man those guys.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Get some blocks in. And if I could do this... I mean, if I could do that... and get to here, then I'm in pretty good shape. But that's a lot of dodges to make without a reroll. Do it! Ah, I should have just stayed on the second one. Made him make the dodge. He also has no rerolls, and then that one in theory could have been his, but now he's gonna do this blitz. At least he should. Could even do this dodge and get an assist. But we'll see. He could get a couple assists up here and hit this guy and then get an even cleaner blitz. But he doesn't need to. We can just blitz him one die right now if he wants. It looks so fancy though. If I had gotten him up here, it would have been a huge deal. Losing ground. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess you can still get there.
Is that Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Chuck. Hey, Borak! Zog off, you buckethead!
There's his assist. That's exactly what he needs to do, is that. Alright, I just need to hope for push skull or dub skulls would be even better. Couple of pushes. Couple of pushes, alright.
He's about to hit the fan.
Whew. Boy, did I need that.
Only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Alright, well, unfortunately, this guy's gonna be trouble for me. Them elf dodges, though. Ooh, that's a scary play to try to make with no rerolls. But if he makes it, I'm just gonna punch him out of bounds. To blitz this guy. That's my blitz. Blitz pow. Give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw.
So potato-y. I mean, he easily gets a two die on me. Do I make the goes? I don't think I do. Because it doesn't do anything, it doesn't change anything. I might consider making that dodge though.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Couple Chaos Warrior dodges would be... Not this guy, this guy's only here to hit. But if I can make this dodge, then this dodge. We can still get around the side, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go. Oh my god, Chaos Warrior dodges.
They've gone into the opponent's
tackle
zone. That should be good.
And another pow. On an armor break. Oh, murder already! Oh no, for him. Ooh. That sucks. Oh, do I have anybody left? Sorry, didn't mean to let the timer run out. Oh man. Well, that's some SP on Sir William Haynes. After some crazy Chaos Warrior dodges. Gotta love that AG3. Now he's got himself kinda boxed in there. Yikes. Oh, really? He's gotta make it go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go. Oh, yeah, he does. I think he puts this guy here. Makes this go, perhaps, and then he's got to go to die here. But no rerolls makes it much harder. And any of those rolls failing is a touchdown for me. For Elliot C. Morgan. I should have wrote this, put the C in there, but oh well. And...
if he doesn't... I mean, I've got three people in scoring range right now, too, so I guess this guy's barely in scoring range. One die go. That's what he's got. I hope he doesn't fail this go. Oh, a push! Yes! Fight between you and
Morgan Thor. Contractually, I'm not allowed to say jump.
Oh, see, now he can stack up on there.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Let's see how he does it here. So I can hit this guy. Just do this, push my guy forward, hit his guy.
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dog, I mean the ball carrier, go.
Don't think I can get any more assists up in there. Don't think there's anything else I can do. Anything but skulls. Actually, I would prefer a pow. Yes, there's the touchdown.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
All right.
He's gone. He's gone.
Damn.
Amazing. That's going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle blows. And it's gone. The match is for real. And a few of the knocked out players.
That was worrisome.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
All right. Maude Garrett. Meg Turney. Raina Scully, linesman. Free S rig. Oh, I don't think I have enough zero SP pieces. Looks like we're gonna do it this way. Oh, because I'm down a piece. I was like, what is going on here? There we go. I'm up one piece. Two pieces because he's got his KO back and I didn't. Oh, it's one turn touchdown prevention. I guess let's save this setup real quick. Forgot about the one turn touchdown protection.
starting to look a little tatty. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill.
Jesus. Can't type today. Alright, so I don't know if he's gonna try to one turn it. His blitzers can run 7, because his runners run 8 or just 7? 7. So he'd need quite a few pushes to one turn that bad boy. Otherwise, he should just get his POWs in while he can. Maybe I'll get my KO'd guy back at the start of the half. Why wouldn't that be glorious?
I've played on this pitch before, Jim. We lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I gotta admit, I was a little grumpy that day.
Just doing some roster cleanup for him. And he gets his pals in on the line and gets a vanity pass, and that's it. Then we all set up again. Quick snap. Ooh. That could have helped in his attempt at a one-turn touchdown. He should move this guy here. Yep. This guy should move here. Nope, unnecessary.
Fantastic.
What was that, Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing.
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
Sit with your block pieces. Hit. You could, I guess, blitz this guy.
This is going to be decisive. Oof.
He's lucky. Should be hitting with his block piece.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Man, I've got a lot of pows too. Oh no! Stun. Mowed.
Mod Garrett, no!
Oh, come on, you could have totally stacked up the assist and 3 that in. Wow! All 3 blocks the same. Now, if he really wanted to, he could gang foul someone. I mean, that's probably what I would do. I would probably gang foul one of these two guys.
And not pick up.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here.
We can't get anywhere with the ball. Strictly vanity pass. Yeah, get that vanity pass. Yeah, vanity pass.
Another pass.
Success. Vanity pass.
Sure, we'll see some senseless violence soon.
Now we should run up here. Here. Oh, yes. Here. here. I guess this guy too. Whatever works. I like this guy because the witch elf can help. Oh, I didn't notice the witch elf could help there. This guy here. And follow with this guy. That should be the guy you're following with.
They're building a cage around.
You're gonna follow with a, your blitzer? I don't like following with a blitzer. What about this guy? Oh, he can't reach. You better hope he doesn't get ejected on this.
Get up.
Stun. Alright.
Give me them rerolls!
Alright, my guy came back, so now I'm up a player.
Hey, it's a fresh start. So the carnage can start all over again.
They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
All right, here we go. If I could get an MVP on that, this on William Haynes, and another touchdown with Elliot Morgan, I would be ecstatic. I feel like if he didn't take that second runner, this guy, the old dead guy, if he had taken a line elf instead, he might have been able to get a second reroll, but I don't know that for sure. Jeez, that camera. Alright. I mean, on the first two kickoff, the first kickoff of the each half, he got a free reroll, so that's good for him. Oh, he didn't change his setup at all? I just realized that.
Halflings round a sandwich.
This guy not having two people on him, I don't like at all.
That player is about to get punched above and below.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
At the same time.
That's why you block with your block guy. Does he burn his free reroll? He did. Ooh, armor break. Ouch. Stun.
And personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Not up to much today, poor
yep.
thing.
And now he has no reroll for that. They had so many good hit chances, like spots to hit him. Let's just mark the man.
Ah!
Alright, this one.
Come on, guys, together!
Don't like the push, but it will work.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
So I could even... Can't. I like that, because this guy's already... I should do something with this guy. Well, if I can knock these guys down, I can put him in a much more favorable position. Maybe I go this first.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Then I can get there. With all Steven Zaragoza. Yes.
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes.
Let's see what he's got in mind. He's got some dodge outs he can make. Only one reroll left. Still doesn't have to pick the ball up. Excited to have Elliot Morgan down in here. In hopes that he can get the ball again. And then Mr. Elliot Morgan will get blocked if that's the case. He's got no two dies anywhere. He's got a lot of one dies. Yeah, better.
Tries to secure the ball.
I at least hope he rolls high on his treasury run after this too, so he can make up for losing all that starting money right away.
Yes, they picked up the ball.
Now what does he do with it? Come up here? No way. I mean, he could decently set up if he dodges some people out, he can get protection. But he's got to make his two pluses. It's all he's got is two plus dodges. It's all he can do. But he's elf. As an elf theme, that should be his bread and butter. Boy, does he need dodge. Win it. Two armor seven guys back here. Where's Willem Haynes? Right here. Willem Haynes makes the blitz for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so hit here. Assist up here. Oh, bad idea.
It's another handle here. It's like cross the fossil down.
Gotta make that reroll. The 2 plus dodge to make a cage is better. Oh, snake eyes! Didn't even matter. Snake Eyes bones him. Any day of the week, Snake Eyes bones him right there. Yeah, I'm still in a pretty favorable position right here. So I think I still go with the original plan. Except this time I think I go for the surf out. Oh, I can't, really. I guess just hope for the knockdown here. Meh.
One more step and...
That was a good pow. Ooh, armor break. Stun. Can I get up here? I don't like that, I like this better. I can't get to the ball. Oh no, it wouldn't be a surf out, never mind. But this is actually not great, cause... Ha ha ha. I need to hit this guy.
The attacker has an assist. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
I feel like I have the ball pretty well secure right now, so I'm okay with not picking it up this turn.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
So many pows. Oh, another armor break. No injuries though, just the one death. Now I'm gonna stay here. Little bit of carnage on that turn, that's for sure. But I have four tackle zones on the ball right now. He's got no free two dives. What he should do is he should maybe make this blitz onto the ball. And if he could only get an assist up here. Gonna be hit. Hopefully, pow. His one die is not bad. I mean, granted, he does not have block on his witch hunter yet. Oh, he's just gonna do that.
That's it. Okay. Get in their face.
And then hit him there. Okay, on a two die. Not terrible. Hit him onto the ball.
Unity is strength.
Oh no! Oh man, he takes take the bolt down, man. Take the bolt down. Man, that sucks. I don't have a good clear lane for that.
The fans seem very rabid.
Alright, no armor break on that. Oh, dub skulls, no thanks. That's not a terrible dodge to have to make, but one, two, three, four, five. Debating on going here. I think I just go here. I do still think I do this.
Unity is strength.
Let me get this guy. I could even get him. Oh, I can't.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid.
Oof.
Actually, where's the nearest pie shop? Come on, guys, together.
Well, oh, another armor break. KO.
Hang on, did you see that? Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Alright. So this. I don't know, that might be his best bet. So many people. Ah, don't do that. Yikes. Whatever that was. Blitzing through here. What is this? Appreciate that, Specchio. Try to be helpful.
Remember,
you know.
You need balls to score.
We all used to play to make poor decisions. We've all done it. Still do it. This is a good. I don't know if I agree with that. I mean, it's not bad. But I feel like you just get the assist here. Maybe I don't know. Maybe it is better to take the go there, for the blitz, for the one die. Come on, just go here. It's the same as going here, except you're not on the sideline anymore. Should probably also stand this guy up. Wow, man, that can be your blitz right there.
Nice. very nice.
You can still do this with your blitz, though. Yeah, with block. Okay, alright. I understand the need for that. A one would be nice for me, but I can't expect it on either of those rolls. Yep, there he goes. Ball down. No, I wanted to score with Elliot Morgan. Still can. Still plenty of time.
Good defensive block.
Oh. I don't know if there was a worse place the ball could have landed for him. Oh. The go, three 2 pluses. All viable. Yep, nice. Nice pickup. Fortunately, he can't really protect him, so I'm just gonna smush him. So how do I do it with that guy? I like doing it with this guy. Can I do it this way? On a go. Can this guy do it that way? Yeah, I like that, because then if I can push him this way.
This could be a sack.
There it is.
Take down the
ball. Oh, and an armor break. Oh, another KO.
Starting to look a little
uneasy. I'm just like some badly hurts. Great. I'm not asking for death or anything.
Obliteration. This is good.
Oh man! Oh man! I forgot that that was a dodge. Woo! Whoops! Here. I'll follow.
That's quite a miss. Even Siege would struggle to untie.
Yeah, look at them crazy ass tackle zones. Alright, pow. Not gonna do any fouling yet.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Alright. Still wanna try to score with Elliot Morgan. We got him kind of in a bit of a pickle here in the middle. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Not bad. Make two 2 pluses and try to blitz this guy.
One, two.
Oh, I have you on hell of a pickup. Three plus, two plus. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Wow, that's a lot of dice to roll with no rerolls. Oh, he's got dodge, so he's got the one free reroll, I guess.
Ooh. This is tough, though. I don't know what I would do here.
You got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO-sis Game of Gnu. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Flu, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody.
I mean, that might be better.
But some of the plots are a little overblown.
But he's got a minute to make his decision. Pray for no ones. Oh, a pair of six. Three sixes. Wow. Three sixes. I'm going to kill him. This guy's going to get murdered. But three sixes, man. Well done. Don't do that, probably. I guess you could. Punt it, basically. But I mean...
That's gone. Long, but will it be accurate?
Chaos Warrior interception.
I hope they placed the receiver on horse to be able to catch it.
All right, here comes the pain. I don't need to use that as my blitz. Oh, yikes. Bring Maud up. Where's that Elliot? Right here.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Now that's a real mess.
Oh, to go. I'm just gonna get on the ball. Let's make our hits. The less necessary ones. Like this surf out.
And into the crowd they go!
Badly hurt. I wish I'd gotten the SP for it, but... Like this. Oh, an armor break again. Oh, the dodge.
Look at all those players sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
There we go. These are all one dies. Another armor break, man. Don't like one dies without block and no rerolls. He doesn't have any easy dodge outs. Push. Push is better than skull, that's for sure. Push him this way. Don't.
Twinkle toes there.
I believe. Yes, if he had pushed him this way, he could have gone this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pick up. He doesn't have anyone to throw to, though. I start with jump up, right? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
I
go.
I trained week after week for doing this move, Jim. The gravity was too strong. That's gutsy and brilliant.
Now who's he throw to?
From right under the opposing team's
this
nose.
Guy? Or is he just gonna let me hit him? Can't move anywhere. Out of movement. Try to get this guy here. Oh, he could throw there, yeah.
Pass. Will it start something exciting in the dying moments of the match?
Succeeded the pass. Succeeded the catch. Oh, snap! The elf bullshit begins. Come on, you can go down this way. Save yourself a square. Oh, I was really fighting for him on that one. I'm sad for him on that one. But now I'm gonna hit things. And a lot of things. Really hard. Where's Willem Haynes? This guy? Hmm.
This is going to be decisive.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Just a two right now. Let's hit this guy. Give me that three die.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Man.
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball.
I don't have any good safe spots to be.
If the player remains unmolested, they could sprint into the end zone. Of course, that's quite a big if.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, okay. There we go. Oh, he does get the one easy dodge, though. Okay. Should I 28% foul his blitzer for no reason? Wish I could reach this guy for an assist. Oops. On two goes I can. Not worth it. So this is my threat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One die with block. Don't do it that way, man. 1, 2. He fails. He rolls a one, or fails it like this. If he tries this. Or rolls a 1 or a 2 on this initial. Oh, don't do it that way, man. Do it straight this way. You're wasting movement.
Touchdowns are coming.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, come on, man. If he fails one of these goes, man. Alright, where's Willem Haynes? This guy.
He'll get an assist now. As an assist.
Oh, you had better come
there. Yes. I mean, yes and no. Please just be badly hurt. Oh, no!
Finish on a few fatalities.
You know, one die. One die, my Chaos Warrior. Alright. If he can make all of these dodges and the two go for it. And still roll a pow. Three plus. I mean, he could just play it safe. Yeah, I like this one better, even though it's an extra go. It's an extra 2+ instead of an extra 3+. Let's see. Oh, the first dodge.
Oh, wait. Something's happening. He's going to sleep. And maybe we will see him on the pitch.
And I get my level up on Elliot Morgan. Yay, touchdown.
Down touch, that's a down touch, everybody.
Oh man, I feel bad for niggling his war, witch hunter. But I think it's already planned that now that William Haynes is going to be my murder piece. And Mike Turney got MVP, alright. Oh no, it's niggled.
Jim, I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to 3 anyway. But that was a lot,
man,
right?
That really is unfortunate. I'm really not proud of that. Oh, did he throw a pass with her? Oh yeah, so he okay, alright, so his witch elf leveled at least, that's nice. Let's see what we roll on my beast man.
Well, if you enjoyed this video, please click like down below. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see other videos like it. You can follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/Golgothan or on Facebook at facebook.com/Golgothan. Or on Twitter, at Golgothan. You can also now find me on Patreon at patreon.com/Golgothan. I am Golgothan. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.